For the first time in 4 years, Illinois and the state's largest public sector have reached a tentative contract agreement. Governor J.B. Pritzker and the American Federation of State, County, and Municipal Employees Council 31 announced the deal Friday. They say details will not be released until the union's 40,000 members vote on ratifying. It's the first labor agreement for the group since the last one expired in June 2015. Matt Yurus, CBS Chicago.